Elections may be done, but they are not yet dusted. Top of the agenda, an unprecedented number of hung councils, 66 of them, a number never seen before. Voters are watching with keen interest as coalition negotiations unfold, a key issue that will influence the delivery of services in municipalities. According to the Municipal Structures Act, political parties have 14 days to conclude coalition negotiations after the pronouncement of the election results. If this process is delayed, it may also stall the dissemination of services to residents.
We take cue from the Municipal Structures Act, which is providing us with guidelines on how structures or councils ought to be constituted. And what it tells us is this: within 14 days after the announcement of the election results, councillors need to sit and, you know, have a council meeting where they have to first of all meet a quorum, and then this basically means they've got to be 50% or more, so that their first order of business will be to elect the council speaker and their council mayor, or the municipal mayor. Now, we know in Hang municipal in Hang councils, this is not the case where we find these councillors meeting a quorum, because there's no one who's able to constitute a majority of 50%. Therefore, there are the so-called caretaker provisions that are in the Structures Act, which tells us that in the case councillors are unable to meet to reach these quorums, because maybe coalition agreements were not heard, and now, you know, parties are not willing to work together, then the Structures Act tells us that the MEC for local government in that province will have to then now appoint administrators that, or an administrator or administrators that will then work in that municipality to ensure the smooth running and operational functions of the municipality, because well, including issues such as service delivery, because this should not be hampered by these council conundrums.
Ntlantla Khatlhane, SABC News, Johannesburg.